How you doing? This is One Kind of Photography. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about our 3D printed eyecup extender for the Canon EOS cameras, such as the 7D series, like shown here, 7D Mark II, the 5D series such as the Mark III, Mark IV, the 5DS, 5DSR, the 1DX series, the Mark II, the 1DC, and a few others. So they don't make the aftermarket one anymore. They discontinue. This one here is by JJC. So here. Here you have two screws. You remove the plate. There used to be a lens, so I removed it. It distorted the image. It was really not needed. The purpose of this was mainly to extend the eyecup away from the screen, from the monitor on the back. Just when my nose was, face wasn't touching it. It came with its own eyecup. As you can see, it's flat, so it fit on there, made for it. Whereas with the Canon one, I had a bulge to it, so it wouldn't fit on there. With our 3D printed version, we made some minor modifications to it. We made a cutout here, as well as up on top. The bag is one piece, but for these cutouts here was because the Canon one, as I mentioned, had this bulge here and this little piece right inside. So when you put it on, it goes on pretty well. Put it on the Canon 7D. This is what the JJC version looked like. And with the eyecup that came with it. Now let's look at it with the 3D printed version. With the Canon eyecup. So pretty much identical. But I'll leave a link in the description on where you can purchase this. Again, this is for the 3D printed eyecup extender for the Canon EOS cameras. Any questions, comments, definitely subscribe, like our YouTube channel, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. But we'll talk to you soon. Thank you very much. See ya.